more time, and I'm gonna stop. One 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 more time, I swear I'm gonna stop. 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 One, two, look out behind you. It's gonna be on all you. Bring some case of freedom. So better be in front of me. You only pardon me. Looking at your last more friend. It doesn't matter what prize you win. I'm sweating past the sight. Staring to the killer in your eyes. Persist by artificial gasser.
What's up? I just want to talk about a few things real quick before I talk about today's game. One is the fact that I've been hit up a few times with messages and stuff. Talking about I'm a bitch and I'm a pussy and this, that, and the other for not making a video, a crow eating video after we lost to the Saints. Now, I've said this before, and I'm going to say it this one last time. Alright, if I don't make a video talking shit before a game, I have no reason making a crow video if you lose. I have no reason to make a crow video if you lose. Now, not only that, who the fuck am I going to eat crow to? There's nobody to talk shit, let alone eat crow to. I don't know of any Saints fans on YouTube. I'm not saying there's not any, but I, myself personally, I have yet to come across any Saints fans. Now I know Ripper Eagle, R.E., he made a bet with a Saints fan, and that's fine. But myself, I haven't dealt with any. Not until after we lose to the Saints. You know, I mean, if I'm going to make a crow eating video, you know, who the fuck am I going to make a crow eating video to? Not only that, I didn't make a video after we lost to the Saints. No big deal, I'm a pussy, right? I didn't even make a video after we beat the shit out of Carolina. So, I mean, you know, I work both ways. Alright? I talked shit before the Carolina game, we won. Alright? Panthers fans ate their crow. Myself, personally, I don't think Guru ate his crow. I think it was a bunch of bullshit. But anyway, I'm not getting into that right now. That's dead. That's 2 weeks ago. So, whatever. Anyway, you don't like it, the way I make my videos, when I make my videos, how, where, whatever, fuck you. Is that simple? That's simple. Alright? I don't give a fuck. I ain't changing what I do. I don't give a fuck. We did what we should have did against the Chiefs. I'm not entirely impressed. We did what we should have done. We should have beat the shit out of the Chiefs. I mean, they suck. McCoy looked good. McCoy looked real good. Think about Kevin Kolb. He had a real good game today, too. You know, I mean, I hate Kolb. I think he's a garbage quarterback, but he's an Eagle. And the thing about Kolb is, I have yet to say this on camera, but the thing about Kolb is I want him, you know, I want him to prove me wrong. I want him to make me shut up and eat my words about him. Because, you know, I'm just not, put it this way. Today is the first game that he has stepped in onto the field since he's been an Eagle. It's the first day he has stepped onto the field in a game and has not thrown an interception. You know, what does that tell you? You know. But credit where credit is due. Back-to-back games, 300-plus yards passing. You know. I still don't like his accuracy. I don't like his accuracy. He's off. You know. He makes bad decisions at times. And he's not the best decision-maker all the time. But, I don't know. He made me swallow a little bit of my words the last 2 weeks. Last week against the Saints, he didn't. I don't put the blame on him at all. I put the blame more so on the defense. Last week, halfway through the fourth quarter, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it was halfway through the fourth quarter today where we had no penalties. No penalties. You know, no turnovers. So, I mean, today was just a great game by us all the way around. But I'm not excited. I mean, I am excited. We won. We beat the shit out of them. But again, it's the Chiefs. We did what we should have did. You know. So, we need to play like that against more competitive teams. You know, we got Tampa Bay coming up next, well, after the bye week in 2 weeks. Right now, that should be another game that we win. I mean, Andy Reid's solid at preparing the team for after the bye week. You know, we'll probably, we'll, and I count my chicken before we have, before they have, but I mean, that we should go, we should go 3-1. And after that, we're playing Oakland. They'll be a little tougher. We're playing at Oakland, so I mean, I'm thinking we can go 4-1 once we get at Washington. Washington lost. Washington lost to the fucking Lions. Yeah, we can start off 5-1, possibly. I mean, the way things are going right now, right, the only time we'll go when we can play. 5 weeks coming up, which is good. We definitely need that. Westbrook needs to heal up. Asante needs to, you know, rest up and nab, of course. I'm really thinking sometime before the Tampa game that, depending on how McNabb is going, Garcia might be cut. He might be released. So I don't think he's going to be released. Motherfuckers hating on Deshaun Jackson. Beast. That's it, man. I mean, Birds, 2-1. Looks good. That's all I got, man. Birds win, 2-1. We did what we should have did. Nothing special. So, peace out, bitches. Go Birds.